Hey, outlaws, this is Myth. Alright, okay. Huh? Oh.
Enjoy.
Yeah, I think I will enjoy these.
Anything else?
Tell me good news, Marcel. Please tell me that you can produce a moonshine that'll bring in some decent money. I want this one, Wild Creek Moonshine, but there's no buyers at the minute, so... Oh, wait a minute. Ah, I need Creek Plum. God damn it. Yeah, okay. We're just gonna have to go with this.
Good, yes.
Appleberry crumb moonshine.
Allow it to mature, eh?
Yeah, you get to work.
A bientôt.
Let's see how many dead eyes. Yeah. Ah, finally. It's coming daylight. Five. Okay. That is good. That is good. See, Angus, he had a delivery job for us, and he's alright. He pays alright money, you know, he's not the best, but we'll see. See what Angus has got for us. What a beautiful world. I mean, come on. Wow.
Sorry, I can't even fake it.
Caravan escort.
God, I hate this job. Maybe if management kept this in one place for more than a minute at a time. Anyway, some folks I don't know about apparently need someone to escort a wagon I don't care about over to Comps instead. So, we'll have fun with that.
Okay. Stop. Give me the reins.
Sure.
Yeah. Let me just get off the road. Come on. Why won't it move?
No matter where you are, I've learned to prepare for the worst.
Now he goes.
This place sure makes sore eyes feel favorable again.
Yeah, I need to buy some express rounds. How far have we got to go anyway? Not too far. Well, I think it's going to be a very beautiful day. Some scattered clouds about, but looks like it's going to be a nice day. Who's this guy? Here we go. Over. What happened? Oh man, what a way to go. Okay, excuse me. He's a bit stuck. Gotta tell him to go. Okay, hold on. Yep. No, I don't want him. No, no. You drive. Right, go. Go. Where's he going? What? Oh, do you know what? Okay, we'll go this way. Okay, so I just cut that so you're not waiting 5 minutes. I just want to wait till the timer runs out, because that's how you get paid the most. Last 30 seconds. Yep. There we go, we should get a decent payoff. At least we should get the maximum payout. Hello, Genevieve. Hello. Such a beautiful horse. If anybody's wondering, it's a Morgan. It's a Breton. Beautiful horse, beautiful horse. I believe this is one of the most loyal horses that you can have. But like in a gunfight, it won't buck you. I mean, it will buck you off if it gets too intense, but it's always nearby, you know what I mean? It won't just abandon you completely. And, you know, it doesn't like get too, what's the word? It doesn't get too startled too easily, so it's a very good horse to have. And not only that, they're very strong horses. I've seen my horse be hit by a tram in St. Denis and it got back up. I mean, that right there should tell you how strong this horse is. You get to live another day, my friend. Right, so we got the moonshine going, and Crips is... Ah, fuck this one up. Oh, it's still 3 stars. Oh, okay. I'm sorry, my little friend. Let's go. So funny how you can drag this carcass across the countryside and it doesn't get any damage to the belt whatsoever, but you know, that's like, thank you, Rockstar, thank you. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't want to bring my gun out just yet. Okay. Crips, I hope you've been working very hard, my friend. Yeah, it's me. Hello, Rex. Wait. Yeah, I know. Just wait a minute.
Supplies are looking healthy right now.
Crips, supplies always look healthy. Because I am such a good partner to have. Let's go and see Tammy. She usually has an interesting job for us. So let's go and see what she's doing. Whew, right, let's go and see what these guys have got for us. Ooh. Here, something, some kind of collectible. Ah, what have we got here? Okay. How the hell do you get into this house? This way, this is the front. Yeah, hold on, let me just take my mask off so I don't look too intimidating.
Now, here's a sight for sore eyes.
Hey.
Okay, so we've got ourselves a teeny-weeny problem. See, somebody who shall remain nameless let the darn horses get loose. Ain't that right, Bray?
Well, now, I told you I was sat right here, didn't hear nothing.
Maybe if you had your face out of my pie for 5 minutes.
Well, That's like asking a man not to breathe, princess. But anyhow, I got an idea. There's a creepy old place down in Lemoyne. LeCay, it's called. It's full of outlaws and degenerates. Well, you'd be doing the world a favor.
What do you think you
relieving
are?
Relieving them of their poor horses. I'll tell you that for free.
Oh, I do like it when you take charge, sugar lump.
Okay. All he does is sit in that chair. What a fat, lazy bastard, honestly. All right, come on. Where are you? Come on, Genevieve. Yay. Let's get out of here. Set this hat off for a while. Been wearing it for ages. There we go. What are you doing? Get off it. What the hell? There we go. Well, I'm watching you. Hey, what's up, dude? Doing some hunting? Yay. Oh, sorry, I wasn't laughing. I was actually meant to be another way, but yep, keep up the good work, my friend. Yep, same to you. See ya. At least they didn't pull a gun on us, you know. Let's get out of here before he does. Oh, here we go. There's usually collectibles around here, so that's what I'm looking for, just in case you're wondering. Yarrow, okay. Eat some of that. Ah, I might have known. I might have known. Do you know what? Give me my shotgun for this. Shells. He didn't die. He didn't die. He didn't die.
You can't win, you bastard! You ain't gonna see another dog!
Who are these guys? What the hell? steal the horse. Right, yeah, okay, okay. Let me just loot.
You're gonna die, you dumb bastard.
There's all this stuff. Wow. Over. I can't jump over that. Maybe I can jump over. Nope. Okay, so the body must be buried. Yep. Come on, girl, we're going for a little ride. Me and you. Shotgun. Come on, Genevieve, let's go. Come on. Yeah, she'll follow. Right, let's go. Dark. Okay, I've got to move it. Such a weird bird. Whoa. Oh, what the hell is this? Come on. Ooh. Look at this horse, it's like, what's going on? Where am I going? What am I doing? I'll pick that up just because it's so colourful, you know? Yeah, we'll set that with us. Right. Let's get out of here quick. Before we have any more unexpected surprises. Shit! Go, go, go! Pull the shotgun out on me. Okay. Got my knife back. It's still stuck in him. Let's get out of here. So where's the drop-off point? Is it back to Tammy's? Yes. Yeah, that's... Yeah, okay. Not far, not far. There's so many animals in this area. I'm thinking about setting my camp up around here.
Mm.
go. The Aberdeen Pig Farm. Oh, got company. Genevieve, you're not in the right place. What the? The hell was that? That must have been a shotgun he had. Jesus. Okay, let's get out of here. Come on, Genevieve. You'd be dead before you hit the floor. Okay, so I'm at the pig farm and we're just waiting for the last 30 seconds. As you know, that's how you get paid the most money in gold. But yeah, the Aberdeen Pig Farm. I don't think you can clean your weapons while you're on a horse, can you? Oh yeah, you can. Oh cool. Perfect. Cool. Right, let's get this horse back. Hitch. There we go. Awesome. Ooh, 36 gold, not bad. I'm not even bothered about just getting $20 because I make so much cash with Crips and my Moonshine Shack. I just want the gold, you know what I mean? Right, so let's just go back to camp. See what's happening with Crips. well, I never leave. Apart from when I'm going doing the odd job.
Docks are looking good. That's top notch.
Yeah, I think that's a nice day's work right there, so I'm gonna wrap this episode up. Look at his mouth moving as I'm talking. But yeah, but thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.